Just.
Yes, in the world.
Okay. You are living in settlements are called Moshav. This is the name of the settlement. Faran is a Moshav, Enyav is a Moshav, Idan is a Moshav, Hatzva is a Moshav. Small communities, small agrarian communities. We call it Moshav, and in plural, Moshavim. I wanted to know it.
Okay. Moshe
is a
Moshav,
Okay. You are living in a Moshav. Now I know, and I'm certain that you know, that the culture in Myanmar and the culture of people in Israel are different. Your way of life is one way, Israeli way of life and way of thinking and behaving is different. So I would ask you to remember this and behave accordingly. I mean, being polite, being, before doing anything, think, is it possible to do it or is it not possible to do it? Because we are used to our way of thinking and living, and you are used to your way of living and thinking. So we have to think about whatever we do, especially in public. Especially in public. Okay? I will go on. One more thing, very important. You have accommodation in the farms. Please keep them clean and orderly. Because we got many complaints from farmers last year that students did not keep the houses clean and tidy. Please do it. We don't want to have any more complaints. Medical insurance, which is very important. You are covered by medical insurance. All of you, from the moment you come to Israel until you leave Israel, you are